Let's get it started in here. What's up, everybody? There we go. Hopefully that has some good sound to it. We're gonna play a little Diablo. So, background probably looks pretty different. I am in my new office, which I am very, very excited about. So, hopefully, everything sounds and looks good. Let's see. Turn me up just a smidge. Hopefully that'll work. Cool. We'll be joined with the Smoky Joe here in a little while. But yeah, I spent the afternoon... or the evening, getting my office set up. So that's kind of why it took so long to... or it took me a while to start streaming this evening. Oh, I just need to complete Season 3. Alright, let's see. What's left in Season 3? What do I need to do? Let's see. Gotta buy from the curiosities. I gotta do some strongholds. Gotta master some world events. Get some elixirs. I'm gonna imprint an aspect and do some caches. Well, we got a little bit to do. Alright, well, let's... what are we going to do? Where are we going to start? Let's get some of the easy stuff out of the way. Let's go to the alchemist and... is there one in this town? Yes, there is. Let's go down and see if I can craft some elixirs to make that happy. So we need, what did they say? We need, what, 5 of them? Let's take a look. Elixirs, yep, of any type. So we're just going to knock out 5 of them real quick. 1. Oh, well, I don't have enough to do that many. Okay. Well, let's knock that out. Alright, so I got 3 there. So once I get some more stuff, I can come back and fix that. Alright, so that part's done. Let's go see the occultist. Let's put something on it. Let's see. The place to reach a destination... travels forward. Oh, it's a druid. We can't. No wonder I was like, this doesn't make sense. Barbarian. That'll work. There, I completed that. Alright, let's see. That was the only one I needed to do, right, for that one? So now, let's go visit the, where was I at? Let's go see the purveyor and see if I can buy anything.
I'm not ready yet.
Father bring you luck? Fair bit of magic in that one.
Alright, so what do I need to do for him? I need to buy 4 more. I can do that.
Take a chance, wanderer. Oh, bad luck.
I need 1 more.
Until next time.
Whatever. So that's done. Or at least for the short term. What else can I do? Upgrade to a moderate. I don't think I can do that yet.
Not while I'm in town.
Not while I'm in town. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Yeah, I can't. Oh, did that say what level? Hang on. To moderate. So I need to get up to level 45 before I complete this. Well, that sucks. Let's go. Oop, missed it. Damn it. Need to do two level 2 items. I can do that. Let's go see. Back over here.
I must wait.
You must wait. Oh, went too far.
How can I help? Never seen something finer. The forge is always.
There we go. So that's done. Let's see. Use Wraithful Malignant Invoker in a Malignant Tunnel after. So do I have a Wraithful Malignant Invoker? Brutal. Devious. Vicious. I don't have one. Alright, well, strongholds it is then. Level 35, level 40, 35, 29, 30, 29, 29, might just do the 29s. 29, 30, 45. 40, 35. Let's see what happens. Let's travel here. At level 27, we should be able to knock out a 29 pretty easily. Guys, can't get through here.
Encased in salt. We're trying to flee.
Oh, I'm out of practice. If we're remembering my, way I want to use the buttons. Pick it up. All right. Oh, I bet it's because of that. Oh, that's level 28. There we go. Get wrecked. There we go. I was like, damn, pick it up. All right. Stomp that bitch to death. All right, let's go. I bet he's just a real joy to be around. I'm not ready yet. What's up, Davo? Talk to you in a hot minute, or at least not on here. How's your day going? What was I doing? Yeah, I feel you there. Yeah, work has been ridiculous. We've been so incredibly busy. I don't know if Devin told you or not, but I hired him to work part-time. Damn it. Let's see. Let's bring up the Twitch on this to make it easier for me to follow the comments. Wherever the hell Twitch is on here, where the frick is Twitch? Up there it is. Found it. Do live and stream manager. Yeah, there we go. That's better. Will that work that way? No. Okay. He yelled at Devin. Yeah, busy's good for business, but I mean, it's. The problem that I'm having right now is the fact that we're so busy that I'm having to, like, I call it triaging customers. Like, which ones are the most important, which ones can I put off for a while? And the ones that I've been putting off for a while are, we just haven't been able to get to them, which means, you know, so they're unhappy with me. I got an earful with two customers today. They're like, oh, where's our stuff? And I'm like, I'm doing the best I can do. You know, it's like, you know, I told him, I was like, look, my dad, you know, we had a medical emergency, I've been helping my dad. It's like, just, you know, we're getting there, bear with me. So, it is what it is. Alright, so, let's go ahead. Fuck, I do that every time, wrong button. Get pooped on. What up here? Cool. Stuff. Put our backing up. Busy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That sucks. That's essentially a lot of the same problems that we're having. We just been so busy. And I get the impression that it's like across most industries. Like, everybody is getting crazy busy right now. Which is good, but I mean, people are finally starting to spend money. Get back here, little bastard. Everybody's finally spending money, but it's still I'm overwhelmed. Yeah, that's you pushing it back until you couldn't. That's literally what I'm doing with some of our customers, and I got an earful from. I gotta back this way. I got an earful from customers. Over it, and they're like, you know, I need this, I need that. I'm like, bro, I'm literally doing the best I can. Like, I'm hiring people. It's just, you just gotta bear with me. And we'll see what happens. I hope I don't lose customers because of it, but c'est la vie, I guess. But, you know, basically, you know, Dad's out, so, I mean, I don't think he'll be coming back to work probably ever, so we're getting ready. Hopefully this week we're going to go through the process of moving the entire company into, you know, into my name and whatnot, which has been crazy intimidating. The housing crisis that they're getting, yeah, he's making a lot of improvements. We did get some not so good news. He had to have a stress test last week, and we got some word back on how all that went. And he's got an issue with his heart, and more than likely, I think they'll end up having to do bypass. So there's that. And overall, he's getting better, but he's just you can only get so better. And he wanted, like, I think I've told you, he wanted to retire at the beginning of next year. So I'm just like, oh, well, you're just retiring early, I guess. So, why don't you run from me? This lava, oh, there it is. I'm out of fury. And I was having a heart attack for a whole... Oh, yeah, that's true. Football does start. But, yeah, that's... Yeah, it looks to... It looks like, according to what they, the doctors told us, he had had a... You know, on top of his stroke that he had had, you know, back in April, it appears that sometime before that, he also had had a heart attack, which he complained... Well, I don't want to say he complained, but... I found out after the fact that he had heart attack-like symptoms, but he was, you know, they went away, so I guess it wasn't that. Maybe it was just, you know, stress or, you know, something else. And I convinced him to go to the doctor, and his doctor's fucking useless. And apparently my dad had a heart attack and went to see the doctor and was telling the doctor his symptoms, and the doctor's like, oh, well, I think you're just out of shape. You just need to get more cardio. And, like... Wait a minute. Like, that's, you know, I didn't realize that's what was going on, or I'd have been more, I would have pushed him more and, you know, been more of an advocate for him, but, you know, what I don't know, I don't know.
I'm out of fury.
No, you are not raising them dudes back. Damn. Knock, knock. Anybody home?
The king from the north.
Yeah, and I didn't know that, you know, by the time I realized that was what was going on, yeah, he had a stroke, so... But... I've basically took over all of the medical care for Dad, and you know, I make his doctor's appointments. I deal with all the doctors, and, you know, make sure his prescriptions are right, and, like, I knew that that's something that you would end up having to do for your parents eventually. I just was really surprised that it's happened so quickly. So I've just been really, really overwhelmed, and, you know, not just in helping Dad and doing all that, you know, I'm also running the business too, you know, which, it's all complicated is the best way to put it. Where's this dude at? Must be over here. Yep, guess so. Now, of course, it's a shaman that is the elite. Yeah, that's been the thing that, you know, even, you know, Heather and Kylie both have been like, you know, you need to take some time, and like, and that's why I try to stream in the evenings, because I really enjoy streaming, and I'm hoping that, you know, that I'm hoping that's enough. Like, that's, you know, but yeah, it's. Oh, he's weak. No. Won't go back to the salt. Uh-huh. Hate to break it to you, big guy. Your ass is going back to the salt. Ow. Yeah, man, appreciate you. Have a good night, be safe. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate your face. I'm not ready yet. You're done. There we go. Get wrecked. Cool. Bam! Hear that. Oh, there's a new place. Ooh, I got lots of skill points to spend. Let's spend them. I got three. Three. What am I going to spend three on? Each time you swap weapons, I don't care about that. Increase that by 3. Heal for 3% for each 100. Yeah, I'm gonna level that up. There we go. So I need, got one more to spend. What is that? Death blow. I don't use it. Don't use any of these. Oh, I do use leap. Okay, let's level that. Why not, right? And I need Get one more, then I can get that. Okay. Alright, well. It is what it is. Level 35. Don't really want to screw with that. Not going to screw with a 30. Come on, there's another one around here. That's a 30. That's a 30. Yeah. Let's go do that one. Break on through to the other side. Break on through. Let's go, horsey.
I can't do that.
I know. Let's go. Hurry up. Let's do it. Let's go where I can do it. There we go. I ain't got time to deal with all y'all. Get out of the way. Stronghold nearby. Alright. I gotta, like, whack it. Well, how the crap do I get into it? Do I go all the way around? Let's do that. Let's see what happens if I go that way. I'll go this way. This way. Hi, Bobby. What you doing, sweetie? Hi. You doing good? Whoop. Hey, Boppers. A memory. Dun dun dun. Oh no, Astra. Oh, alright. Yeah, my bell rung. Must be going back in time, or back to this memory. Alright, what do I do? Find the druid spirits. Okay. Ah, shit. Find the druid spirits. Here, druids. Hey, buddy.
Hello, hello.
What are you doing?
Losing the smallest nerf. Loading up Diablo.
Loading up Diablo. Well, I'm doing some strongholds.
Strongholds?
Wow. Look at you.
Got 23 paragon points. Got a whole board of them locked already and half of my second one.
Nice. need to make some RTO adjustments. Options. Sound. There we go. I should be able to hear you a little better. And then, let's come over here and just bump the audio here just a bit. There we go. All right. No, I want to save them. All right. Everything is ruined. It's all ash. Oh, and then he blows up.
Got my build almost complete too.
Oh.
Until I get better rules on everything. Makes me that bad. I got a better aspect than I had, and I accidentally destroyed it. Like, maybe I put it in my chest. I doubt if it was good looking. I was very sad that I did it.
What's up there, Mr. Filk? Yeah, we're doing some Diablo.
The tier one.
Yeah, I should jump into tier two, but I just...
No, I did everything in world tier one. It made it so easy.
What's that? What? Oh, that's you. It's like, what the fuck is that moving?
I just need better... not better boots. I need the boots, because they're, whatchamacallit, sacred.
It's not here shooting at me. Then, get fucked.
I need a better amulet to put my aspect on before I put it on. Because the rule on the amulet I have is ass.
Just woke up. Man. Retired dude problems. Up for a while. Yeah, that happens to me if I end up dozing off like that. Oh shit. Who am I gonna stomp? Let's stomp you. get pooped on.
When you play a druid, this is where you talk to your spirit enemies.
Oh. Return to the Great Oak. Level up, let's go.
Good luck, bud. I don't even want to see them back.
Don't you run from me. There we go. I don't need any of that. Going up. And let me in!
Welcome to the party, pal!
Welcome to the party, pal!
I had so much trouble when I fought this guy my first time. I thought his name was Bagel Mouth, too.
Ooh, what did I get? Let's see. Anything good? You're not good. You're not good. You're not any good. You're worthless. No. Ooh. No. Trash that. I mean, it's a higher rip item, but it doesn't have any armor on it. Ooh, what do we got? The bloody batter. Does more damage. Yeah, why not?
You still need a player title. I'm changing mine.
I need a player title. Okay, well, I'll do that right now.
Yeah, player let's title. Do that right now.
One player title coming up. Ooh, pants. Okay. Let's see. I don't remember how to do that.
It's in your pause menu, and then up at the profile, and then wide edit. So you're when you press pause and then pulls up your inventory, I should say, your inventory menu.
Okay.
Not the select pause.
Oh, profile. There it is. Profile. Edit. Alright, so we need a name. Ooh, there's belligerent. We might start with that one. Let's see, what else? Daunting. Equestrian. Foul. Let's see. He's a big dude, so little might be good. Let's do that. Alright, we're little. Alright, suffix. Little blessing. I like that. Comrade. We can always do a little communism.
I was the comrade for a minute.
Let's see. The little florist. Little imp. Little killer. Little mercy. Little minor, just probably we shouldn't do that one.
Wait, why am I bad from Diablo?
You know what? I think that's what we're gonna do. Where'd it go? There we go. Little Cord, the little minor. I didn't save it. Shit. Little. shit. Little miner confirmed. Close. Did that work? Yep. I don't have an emblem.
Yeah, it doesn't show the emblems, except for on the, whatchamacallit.
Yeah.
Like the social page.
Yeah. Alright, so now what do I need to do? I need to do three more strongholds.
Oh, three more strongholds. Oh, we gotta go rekindle this one.
Oh, wait, we haven't done that yet. So that will clear that, and I won't have to do as many. All right, so now I only need to do two more strongholds. Yeah, so I just... Heather moved her office downstairs, Phil, and so I moved into her office, and it's a hardwood floor in here, and I need to do something because, yeah, you can just hear the clicking of the feet walking by. Alright, so.
Okay.
Let's see. Ooh, get ready to open up my last section. Let's go back up to the top. Ground stomp. Yeah, why not? Cool. Yeah, I need to get a... Heather's going to pick me up a rug tomorrow. Some stuff. Let's see. Let's do that. I'm gonna go put some. So I put this in my chest. I'm not ready yet. How do you get over there? Go all the way back around. That's so stupid. Look at that. Look at that little miner. There's, oh, I like, oh, this, yeah, I like this one. This, it took me like 6 or 7 tries to beat it, but I really, really liked doing this one.
Yeah. Because of all the parkour you get to do.
Well, I like going on the going on the ship and doing the battle. That was my favorite part.
Yeah.
Honestly, I think so far this is my favorite thing in the game to do.
Strongholds?
Strongholds, yes, but this one in particular. Get wrecked.
There's a quest where you have to find this guy's goat, and when you find it, it appears dead. And you take it to the guy, and you're like, yeah, sorry, your goat's dead. He's like, oh no, he's not dead, he just always goes into deep sleep after he eats.
You're going the right way, right? Yeah.
Yeah. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, we gotta go back.
Oh, no?
You missed something. Boom, 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 boom. I think that there was something that we had to do over here. Oh, yeah, it's right here. There it is. Yeah, this guy would just kick my ass so many times. Look, that guy kicked my ass so many times. Gotta find the thing.
That's right. Oh yeah, I remember where it is.
Yeah.
I remember Chewbacca? Yeah, I remember.
That's right, you gotta go down here.
We're looking for those. There's something, man. Oh, I got it.
Ow. Cool. All right. Back we go. Boop. It wrecked. This isn't the best camera angle. There we go. The part of the mast was in the way. There's a lot of first mates on this boat.
Would the real first mate please stand up?
Well, that has knocked that first mate down, so he won't get up again. Party time. There you go. Thanks for playing. We appreciate you. Up we go.
Sorry, I wasn't meaning to look up your kilt there.
I mean, if you want to. Yay. So that means I now only need one more?
There's a Lilith statue right over here.
Where? Did you go inside? Oh, wait, where are you?
No, just right here on the map. So if you open up the map.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Yeah, I need to take the time and just, you know, find a, you know, a pay or a website and just do them.
That takes like maybe an hour and a half to grab them all.
Cool.
And it'll be nice when you hop into the seasons like this, because you'll have at least the first two of your renown all done. I have to worry about the last three tiers.
Cool. Alright. Let's see. Where to next? Where's the closest one that I can get to? There's one. Let's do that one. Boom, 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 boom. Core Dragon. Let's go tear him up. Level 30. Claymore. I found it. Oh, God, get fucked. Oh, I remember doing this one. This one was pretty cool, too.
Yeah, just going on the blisters.
Yeah.
The gloves.
God, I love this barbarian. I think this is my favorite class so far. Did not. Yeah, I don't think so. That was unnecessary. Let's increase my thing while I'm sitting here. I got a chance. Alright, so I gotta choose. Increasing Berserkring's maximum duration and increase by 25%. Dealing direct damage with a two-handed bludgeoning, two-handed slashing, and dual-wielding weapons grants 10% increased damage for 6 seconds. While all three damage bonuses are active, you gain an additional 15% damage. Your core skills deal 135% increased damage, but cost 100% more fury. Nah, I'm not sure I like that. When causing an enemy to bleed, you have a chance to equal crit. No, okay, I won't do that one. Unconstrained. Berserking an extra 5 seconds. Or 6 seconds. 25%. Or just that in general. Let's just do that. Let's try that. Die, you bastard. Oh my God, just fucking die. Thank you.
One sec. Oh.
The Sanguine Inquisitor. Hey, there's the knights. Fucking love just bludgeoning these peckerheads. I love it. Alright.
Bats!
Let's see, what are we missing? Oh my god, he couldn't get up. Alright, where is he? Oh, is he down there? Oh, he's down there.
Yeah, no, he's down over there.
Oh, there's something over here. Hang on. How do I fuck with him? Oh, it's just one rain. Oh, he's dead. Just walked in, just wailed on. Oh, nope, he's back. Come back here. No, he's a teleporter. That's what it is. That hurt him. Come back here. Oh.
You
wasted
never
it.
Never harm another soul.
Cool. Alright. Do-do-do. Cool. All right. So is that part done? That part is done. Okay, I need to do some caches for the whispering. And do you have a wrathful malignant invoker?
One sec, let me go look in my chest. Vicious, brutal, deadly. No. Yeah, I only have devious, brutal, and vicious.
Yeah, that's the same ones I have. Alright, so then.
Hey, if you want to switch it to World Tier 2, I can probably get your capstone dungeon done for you.
Alright, let's do that. We'll do that, and then that'll probably be the end of the stream, because it's almost a midnight. Alright. Tier 2!
Just Rachio.
We must wait. I'm not ready yet. Let's do it.
Do it. Watch out, boy. This calls for divine intervention.
Oh, this is 50 plus. This is.
Yeah, I should be able to do it. I was doing tier 3 nightmare dungeons all by myself earlier.
Oh my god. I'm fucking useless here.
It's, when me and Pat Wood were in here, we were like level 40s. We got all the way to like the end boss. There's two tiers of bosses. We got past the first tier bosses, and we got to the end one, and then we just can't kill this. So I'm like, well, I don't want to restart this, so I just get on this. So I'm like, yo, can someone help us? We're at the boss already. We just need him killed. Get a level 16 in here and kill him in 2 seconds. Like, okay, thanks, bye.
I can't do anything with that guy.
The elites are the worst.
Like I can deal with the generic ads, but I'm not ready yet. I'm dead. He just teleported and just wrecked me. Leroy Jenkins! What's up, Wayne?
Wayne? Okay.
Do 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 do. Alright. Wait a minute, I'm not going first. You're asking who first.
I try to focus on the elites first thing.
Yeah, I can handle the ads. It's the rapier, barely newer. Yeah, the elites I can't do anything with. I wish I found when you're. I died. I appreciate that a lot. It means a lot. Yeah, I go charging in and I get wrecked. Well, you know, I'm a level 30 rocking a, you know, level 50 dungeon, so I mean, I can only do so much. Oh fuck, I'm not dealing with that.
Well, with what? There's nothing over here. You didn't see anyone.
Oh, fuck. The fucker teleports to me. Can't do anything with that. No, Smokey's gonna carry me through it, because he's level 56, so this will just, I'll get lots of XP for doing it at a really low level. Alright. And have a chance for getting good loot, too, being at this low level. Or being... Oh, fuck. Smokey!
No, I'm coming.
Actually, I think I can handle him, but just... That guy I can't fuck with. Like, that guy scares me. Oh, fuck. let's see. Yeah, that's... Yeah, I'm trying to be somewhere else. That's exactly right. Dude. Well, this is a boss. See, I can deal with those.
Okay, we'll go to the first tier of bosses at this next one.
All right.
The triplets. I think there's, or maybe there's four.
Ouch.
There's three or four of them. And, oh wait, nope, not yet. That's what I like about my build on this road. If I need to be close, friends, I can just stab really fast.
Smokey. Smokey. Damn it. I got bipped. Shit. Dire Maze. Military pick. And I helped. Yeah, pretty much. That's Screen door armor. Yeah, especially at this level. Healing well.
Horrible.
I'm gonna do a lot of running in circles, just letting you know. I did things that time. Level 31. Let's go.
Through the portal we go.
Alright, let's do it. Ooh. Ouch. His AoE thing he uses just one-shots me every time. Stomp on him. Cool. All right. I did things. Oh, not good.
Welcome to the party, pal.
Ow! That hurt. Yeah, I can at least assist in knocking down or stunning them. Other than that, that's about all I can do. Alright, oh, that's a thing. There we go. Ooh, an amethyst. Yeah, once again, I'm going to let you go first. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it. I got pants!
But, I think it's Tarbot Diablo animation I sent you, where the dude looks like it's playing guitar with the bow, or not the dude, the rogue.
Uh-huh.
That's exactly what it feels like, playing a rogue.
That's broadsword. Oh, my arm, oh my, holy cow, everything I've picked up is too high a level for me to use.
heart.
Oh, here we go. Let's see if I can stun him when you can beat him up. There you go, beat him up. Just get wrecked. Your bags are full. Let's come over here. We're going to drop anything that's blue.
Yeah, curator, your museum is ass. Everything's trying to kill me.
I should just stay outside and let you deal with this guy. Oh, I couldn't get out of the way in time. Yeah, don't worry about me. You just go ahead and kill him. All right, stream, since we're going to watch Smokey do all the work, how's everybody doing? Everybody have a good night? Or now it's getting into the morning. Appreciate everybody hanging out. If you haven't slapped that follow button, you know, give a brother some love. I want that. I want that. Then I'll take these things. And... Alright, well. Thank you.
Well, you're done, please, John. You're
welcome. Yay!
Now you can just go hang out in the world events in World Tier 3 for that XP.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. I guess I don't really want to get rid of any of this stuff because I don't know if I'll need it or not. I think I'm going to
get.
I'll keep the.
At a higher level.
Yeah.
I keep if it has like a good roll on it, I'll still keep it just in case.
I'm gonna keep the legendary stuff, and I'll just get rid of the rest. Use those finally. Then we'll get rid of everything else. Let's go ahead and stash the other stuff. I'm gonna stash that and that and that and that. Whoop, go back. That. So I was watching a guy play this on PC, and he's able to like drag and drop his inventory into wherever he wants to put it in the chest, so he can organize it the way he wants to organize it. You know, I've been an Xbox player or gamer like console gamer literally all my life, and I've never been jealous of a PC player until I watched the way that he was organizing his stuff, and I'm like, I am so jealous that he can do that.
Right.
And I mean, I'm sure the Xbox or the console, you can do it. It's just that it's probably more tedious.
Yeah.
So. Let's see.
I also hate. It'd be a lot easier to switch your armor around on PC too.
Except
there's been times I've been like at the occultist and I put my aspect on the wrong piece of armor because I think it's highlighted and I'm like, ah shit, that's not it.
Yep, I get it. let's see, max that out. Cool. Alright, let's see, what do I need to do now? I need to get some more thingies for the curiosity dude. I need 3 world event masteries. crafts. Ooh, I wonder if I can do that. I need to go see him anyway. Let's see. Where are you at? Oh, you're in here. I must wait. Alright. So. I don't have enough crafting materials. Of course not. Okay. Whatever. I'll deal with that later then. What else do I gotta do?
Some hearts. What hearts do I have in my jar?
Let's
see. Once you gain 11% barrier, now you lose some incoming damage and so that's a plus. Oh.
Alright, so I need to obtain caches. That's what I need to do. I need to do 9 more caches. But, you know, I think this is probably where I should end it for the night, considering it is after midnight and I still have to work in the morning.
Alright,
let me come over here. You cans are in the stream. Thanks for everybody hanging out. Appreciate everybody. I'm going to go ahead.
Goodbye, everybody.
Go ahead and cancel. Thanks for hanging out, Philk and Wayne and Davo stopped by earlier. And let's see, anybody else I saw? Nope, that's the only people that I saw that said hello. So yeah, all right. Well, thanks for everybody hanging out. We appreciate you.